They can play place it, and this place it is a really different one. You can see how the box looks. It's pretty much like a, you know, a cookie box. And here you can see it's a round shape. And it's so easy to store everything here inside because the way they designed it. And this itself is a, you know, playset. So I mean, like the surface of this, if you just take that off, it's gonna be a playset. You can see how you can play with this. So really cool idea. I like the way they came up with this idea. So let's go ahead and unbox it and let's show what came with it. Here you can see. And it's very colorful. I like this colorful track. I believe the little kids will like this kind of track, and to have a taking plate track like this color is really cool. And here you can see what it came with. It came with a die-cast metal taking plate diesel stickers as well, which is cool, huh? Okay, here on the box you can see it comes with Thomas, it comes with Percy, it comes with Diesel. So I'm gonna show you the rest in the next videos. You can see race down the track, and it comes with a black and white instruction manual, but definitely I like the colorful sticker it came with. So this is the
place we're gonna put the sticker.
Alright, so let's go ahead and put the sticker right here. You don't wanna mess around with that, so you wanna put it nicely. Oh yeah, it fits so well. Look at this. I really love the way. Oh, here you can see
some letters.
Yeah, show some letters. And oh, there's a card. This is a card, full of cargo. I believe those are coils, huh? So it's pretty much like in diesel setting, diesel, you know, mine setting. Here you can see everything is so cool, and you can see what's going on here. With the hook they're trying to,
And we got a diesel.
Yeah, with the hook they're trying to, I think, lift something. And this is the diesel. This is babies, it's not diesel, huh?
No, I'm talking about
okay. Yeah, this is the one. Alright, it's time to open this. Okay, now is the time to put this colorful track together around this tower. Let me show you how you can connect them. You can see it's pretty awesome. You can see it. Here is a connector, here is another one. Usually we have only these, but this time we have to connect this one as well, which is pretty awesome. So it goes like this.
And you have to connect these things on that thing.
Yeah, you see? It gets connected pretty soon. Pretty fast, you can see? And I like the way they designed it. Everything is getting so cool, huh?
And if you buy other sets, you can put it on top of this set.
Oh yeah, that's true.
So you can make a big one. I think this is our first one.
Yep. Look at that. See how we
put it together.
How it wrapped around the tower. This
track. And there's a handle on top.
Yeah, look at this. This is how it will
work. Then you can carry it wherever you go.
Yeah, that's alright. You can just carry it like this. Wherever you go. It's portable, huh?
Uh-huh.
And so it's time to try diesel on it. So go ahead.
Okay, yay.
Diesel. Okay. That is.
Again. I don't know if Trackmaster can fit.
No, Trackmaster is no. Try.
Okay.
Trackmaster. It's not for Trackmaster.
But this is Trackmaster.
Yeah, but we're not gonna show this now.
Yeah.
Alright. So try again. Try this one again.
Again. Mm-hmm. How about backwards?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my head goes
you
backwards.
Go backwards.
Yeah. Okay.
And he's very easy.
Let me show you. You get cranky with it, you get diesel. It should be diesel, huh? But it looks like maybe.
There's no,
I don't know.
No cranky, that's not cranky.
Who is
that's
it?
A cool thing.
Oh, that's a troublesome truck. I'm sorry.
Troublesome
truck. The way they put the, you know, tower. Oh, sorry. The way they put the tower, it looks like cranky first. Oh, it's a troublesome truck, and you can see Mavis. But this is a, you know.
Diesel.
I don't know why they made this mistake. Is it a mistake? Should I call it a mistake? Baby, comment what do you think of this? This is Diesel, this is Mavis, and
troublesome truck. But that's right. This is just a cold hopper.
Yeah. Alright. So this is how it comes, huh? Let me put it down.
And leave a comment which one you want to see. The Thomas one, the Dino one, and the Percy one. Which one? Thomas or Percy?
Mm-hmm. Alright, thank you viewers. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment. How do you guys like it? And check the other videos, so please check out channel. Please check out. You can just type, please check out comments. Then you'll see a bunch of...
Let's